instead of where is my passion, what is my heart rate? Because then I know that I can contribute so much. If I identify what's breaking my heart and I can do something about that, then I really, really begin to empower and change the world in the way that I want to see it. So we need to change that mindset.
And our employees today are hungry for meaning. They're hungry to know that, hey, you know what, the employers, we have their back, you know, and we're here to listen to them. We're encouraging them to speak up. We want to hear what they have to say, and that speaking up about what they're going through is not a sign of weakness or professionalism. That's archaic business talk. And we're in the 21st century here today, so let's act like we are.
And when I do lateral learning, I also feel like we can learn from everything, but be careful what you learn, curate what you want to learn, what you read, what you discuss, and then learn to filter with based on your value system. And then you build on that. So you build you extend your value system, you deepen your value system, such that as you go along, and then of course you need to spend time to learn hard skills, and then most certainly too. At the end of the day, it's still the person. So hard skills coupled with your soft skills will bring out the best person that you possibly can bring to the company or to your organization.